we were trying to find it. So we did a couple of takes through, a couple of passes through, and then we started to do the whole thing. And as we finished, we said, you know what, let's go back. We have a rhythm. We started to get a rhythm about halfway through, and we went back and did the first half over with our new rhythm that we had found in the second half. So he wanted something very particular, which was, I see now, it was worth the work. Wes is a perfectionist, as a lot of directors are, and so I said, let me just be patient. He is, he's going for something, he has something very particular in mind. I thought we had that, but we need to go back and get it again, because he said he'd like to get it again. So patience was the order of the day, and I remained calm. He is a kinder, gentler director. He's not a yeller, and I appreciate that. We were talking about that last night at dinner. But he can deal with actors, particularly actors, I think, who are sometimes abusive of directors and cast and crew. We were talking about it, and as I said, there's no excuse for it. There's absolutely no excuse for rudeness and meanness. Everybody's blessed to be able to do what we're doing, and everybody has a part to play. So be patient, and we'll get to it. We'll eventually get there, but we have to try to get on the same page. It takes a minute sometimes. The world seems to be at times spinning out of control, and sometimes it takes an innocent voice to come in and say, "That's, what are you doing? What are you doing, really? Guns versus children? What's the problem? There's an easy choice. It's children. You go with the children. You don't go with the guns." And that's what we're dealing with today. And the children are trying to lead us to a brighter day. The plot is about a society who is, which is kind of, was starting to spin out of control, making choices that absolutely don't make sense. Take away people's dogs. Deal with the disease. You don't take the dogs and throw them away, the pets, and throw them away. And the society, the adults, just went, okay. And they let their pets go. And this one boy said, "Though, that's not right. I'm going to find my dog." And it's about his journey with the community of dogs that help him find his particular dog. And then bring him back to society, and with his, he comes back to society with his dogs, and has a confrontation with the adults.